Hi guys, Galactus event is out. Let's go. 1 minute before the countdown. Let's go. So excited. Woo! If you missed this event, I'll post this on YouTube for you so you guys get to enjoy it as well. I'm sure you guys see a lot of YouTubers out there doing this, so you won't miss out on it. But hey, at least you get to see me react to it. I told you guys I would stream this because I don't want you to miss it. 35 seconds. Oh my god. I'm so hyped, dude. 35 seconds, chat. Watch chat, watch this. This is gonna be a fluke. Watch. This is gonna be a fluke. I hope not. I hope it doesn't kick everyone from this event. That'd be really sad. Oh my god, dude. I'm so hyped. Here we go, chat. 10 seconds. Let's go. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. Come on, Galactus. Show me the money. What's happening? I have goosebumps right now. Oh my god. What's happening? I must look at every angle of this map. Where's the Kraken event? I'm just kidding. Oh my god. Wait. Let's check Stark Industries, chat. Let's check Stark Industries. Come over here. Check Stark Industries. Remember, the battle bus was supposed to come this way. Something's happening right now, and I can't see it yet. He's coming! Oh my god, bro! He's standing up! What was he sitting down before? Dude, Galactus is. This looks like a chess map. And Galactus is like moving pawns. And over here is like the creator of Fortnite, right here, playing chess with Galactus. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, dude. No way. Yo, Legend, thanks for the 15 biddies, Legend. Thanks, bro. Oh my god, he's so huge. Dang, dude, he's bigger than my ex-girlfriend's ego. God dang, dude. Oh my god. You're all good, Ghost. You're all good, bro. Oh my god, dude. His peen is bigger than the whole map. Oh my god. This is so badass, dude. No way. Uh-oh. He's sneezing. He's gonna sneeze. Yes, Lord Galactus. What's happening? One v one, Galactus. Let's go. Uh oh. He just slapped me. I just got backhanded by Galactus. What's happening? What is his POV?
Hey, welcome to the party. You look like someone who needs
a jetpack. Mr. Stark, I don't feel so good.
There you go. We gotta stop Galactus from eating the zero point. You are free, right?
He's gonna eat the zero point? Uh-oh. I'm scared! I thought he was gonna grab me with his hand. Can we go over there? Are we all still stuck in this spectrum? Uh-oh. This is intense, dude.
Okay, energy readings are going berserk.
This is really intense. Oh my god, dude. 0 point is exploding. He's taking his energy.
By my calculations,
he's trying to drain it.
If Galactus- Galactus keeps absorbing the zero point at that rate, we'll all be looking at a full reality collapse in... Doesn't matter. You know, the point is, we gotta move. You can drive a battle bus, right?
Oh no, we're getting sucked in again, dude. No, not the black hole. Not the black hole. Not the black hole. I don't want to stare at a black hole. We can drive the bus? You're right. We're in the bus. Oh my god. We're in the bus. First person view. Yo, there's everyone. Dude, it's so sweet. Yo, there's everyone right there. Hey,
okay,
Tony.
So I took the liberty of tinkering with your reality a bit. It's really no big deal. You can thank me later. I hacked your time loop thingy, made a few billion battle bus clones, and then turned them all into very powerful bombs. We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's done with the zero point.
So we're sacrificing our life to save Fortnite.
If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from. Hey, look, attack drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the battle bus's laser
cannons.
Oh
my god.
Give him a try.
Here we go. Yo, my god, this is cool. You know what? I'm gonna shoot the battle bus. I gotta save Galactus. I'm gonna shoot the battle buses. No, leave Galactus alone. Leave Galactus alone. Get rid of this chapter. Leave Galactus alone. Forget these drones, bro. I'm gonna fight some drones. I'm gonna shoot the battle buses. I want him to get rid of this map so I can get chapter 3 or at least chapter 1 back. I'm gonna destroy every player. I must get my old map back. Forget these drones, dude. I'm shooting buses. I am literally gonna be a traitor to my own community right now. Screw it. Okay.
I admire your that enthusiasm, but again, you're driving a bomb, so let's be careful out there.
Oh, you can just hold the button down. That's pretty cool. This is so cool. This is actually really cool. Oh, it's actually sucking it in. Oh my god. Oh my god.
That is really beautiful. Also really bad. We need to get him off the zero.
He's mad.
Now.
He looks angry. He looks like a kid that you refuse to 1v1. That's what he looks like right now.
Hey Blondie, got a bus over here that's getting a little hot.
Fear not. I shall divert your strange war wagon.
Thanks, Thor.
Plain English, Renfair. Driver, we're taking you up his arm. Just keep flying north and try not to let it freak you out.
I can't control this right now. It won't let me control it. It's automatically piloting me.
Bad news, Galactus.
Oh my god, this is so cool. This is actually really cool, man.
Bad news, I got the stereo working.
Oh, the music! Oh, great, this is gonna be so copyrighted and you can't post this on YouTube. Great! Oh, I don't care about money, so I'll still post it. I'll do this for the content. I don't care if this gets demonetized. For every YouTuber out there that has to listen to this music right now, they're like, sorry, copyrighted. Some 80s rock and roll, baby, let's go! Right, this is 80s rock and roll, I'm pretty sure. I feel like I'm playing Star Fox. If you guys ever play the game Star Fox, this is what it feels like. Or if you guys ever play Warframe, this is also Warframe. When you're using an arc wing. Game, this is so insane, dude. Sorry, chat, I'm trying to focus on this right now. Yo, it's so badass, dude. This event is... I'm not even gonna lie, so far it's topped every event so far. This is so dope. It's exactly what they, they delivered well. They definitely delivered well.
Joy is all yours.
Looks like he's taking the bait. Let's get you out of there. If this works, it's return to sender for all of us. And if it doesn't work, well, we had some laughs, right? Either way. You did good.
I hope it doesn't work so we get another map. Not gonna lie. Oh my god, dude, he's sucking up every battle bus. Bye, all players! Oh my god, dude, this is crazy. Wait, look at my hands.
No, this is not possible.
Chat, look at that, the old map. I'm gonna give you guys a full POI. He's, oh wait, what? Galactus is stoppable? No way. He shouldn't be this stoppable.
You did it! Thank you, bus driver.
No way, we stopped Galactus? We stopped him? No, here comes Zero Point! Don't make us stare into the black hole! And we're gone for the next 3 days, right? Wake up, Jonesy! Tfue! Wake up, Tfue! The reality of time has been disturbed. Oh my god, what's happening? Chat, is this what's gonna be for the next 2 days? It says connecting in the bottom left corner. You guys see that? It says connecting. So, hold on. I really hope it's not like this for the next 2 days, chat. Beast, you funny, dude. Dude, it's better not put us in a black hole, man. Ugh, please don't put us in a black hole. Chat, I don't want to stare at this for the next 2 days. Mine says connecting. I know everybody says connecting. Bye, Fortnite. Facts, dude. What if Fortnite just ended, chat? What if there is no season 5? What if Fortnite is officially over? Yay, we love black holes. Oh my god, I really hope this is not a black hole, dude. Oh my god, dude. We have 7 hours? What do you mean we have 7 hours? Fire? Oh my god, dude. What's happening? Oh, here we go, here we go. To be continued. Okay. In season 5. Okay. So that's it. That's the event. That's it. Pretty good event. I would say pretty good event. I give it a 10 out of 10 on this event. It's a pretty cool event. I like how they got us involved in it. What's your favorite thing about the event? Don't want to stare at the screen for the next 7 hours though. So, YouTube, it's been a pleasure. Drop a like, drop a subscribe. Always would appreciate it. And yeah, I'll see you on my Twitch channel. I'm live every day. Peace, boys. Peace.